One of the most insidious psyops this century has been the New Age movement, convincing all the lightworkers, empaths, starseeds, and healers that the way to throw off the parasitic energies and heal this beautiful planet is through ascension. Ascension, up and out, higher self, up and out, 5D, up and out. The way through all of this is not up and out, friends. It is down and in. It is fully inhabiting these bodies with our infinite heart soul energy and grounding it into the earth, connecting with her. But this is hard work, right? This hurts physically and emotionally. So yeah, I get it. The high vibration ascension energy just feels better, but it is a delusion designed to rob you of your power, to keep you off path, so they can continue to desecrate this earth and the beings who are incarnated here. So I ask you now, are you going to keep buying the delusion? Or are you ready to get serious about your path, to be here now and fight for this planet? Because I can tell you, no one is coming to rescue us. We came here for that. We are the rescue team. Stop spinning out in the Delulu New Age Ascension PSYOP. This is your call to remember who you are, own it, and start putting your energy and power into healing this world. And you can't do that unless you are fully here.